It's clear Elton John's music has changed our lives. To David and the boys, thank you for sharing your husband and dad with us tonight. And Elton, on behalf of the American people, thank you, and I sincerely mean this, thank you for moving the soul of our nation. Ladies and gentlemen, if my mom were here, she said, God bless you, son. Let's hear your music. Thank you.
Elton John is
authentic, colorful.
I think he's a genius.
Hilarious.
And a great father.
Icon.
Philanthropist.
It's impossible to describe Elton in a few words.
Billie Jean King interview, take one.
Take one.
Elton John is endearing.
He's fun. He's competitive, he's intense.
He seems to get what it's like to be a real person.
His voice and his name alone has empowered people to live their authentic life and be their authentic self.
Elton John's impact is generational.
I've always felt like Elton was my guardian angel, so to speak.
Elton John was an amazing example of somebody who came out and was fearless about it.
It really gave so many kids inspiration and hope.
His heart is huge. He's just so caring.
The way that he bridges his art with his story is his superpower.
Elton John is one of those few people that defies demographic.
He has made the world a better place for people to navigate the earth, regardless of gender, identity, race, financial status. No one's left behind.
Are there any other memories or stories?
Yeah, I'd like to share one with you. During the last few days of Ryan's life, Ryan became very ill. He was in the hospital for a couple months. I looked over at Elton and he had tears just running down his face. I went over and put my arm around him and I said, what's the matter? He said, you know, with all the money that's in this room, we can't bring this boy back to life. It was a real realization to Elton at that time. He had everything. He had everything he could ever want, but he didn't have his health. I think that that dwelled on him so much that that's why he went and got help, went into rehab.
Elton feels like he's got a second chance. He promised himself he would just give back the rest of his life.
In September of 2019, my husband heard about the Elton John Yellow Brick Road concert and decided we should go. And then COVID hit, and the concert was, of course, postponed. Fast forward several months later, my husband came down with COVID, and on December 8th of 2020, he passed away, never having the opportunity to go to the concert. When the concert was rescheduled, I wasn't sure that I could go, but Jeanette said, come on, we gotta do it for Dad. And I felt my husband's presence there with us that night. Elton was such an inspiration, listening to his music.
The music, it's about love and it's about hope. And no matter where you are, what generation you are, that's always relevant.
Well, first of all, Elton's legacy's not finished.
You know, we talk about transcending generations. That was what he's so good at, and he's still doing it.
He's like this big celebrity, and but to us, he's our friend.
That fool was wearing a Donald Duck outfit, standing on top of a piano in the 1970s, and he has not stopped. For Elton's 75th birthday, he wrote a letter to his sons where he explained the importance of being a man, giving back to the world. It's an amazing letter.
But honestly, it could be an open letter to the world.
I could have never dreamed where life would take me.
I was told to fit in, do what others expected,
even when it didn't feel right.
Whoever you grow up to be,
Just be you.
Just be you.
Just be you.
Just be you.
Fully and completely you.
Build bridges, not walls.
Most people, gay, straight, black, white, rich or poor,
all want to be safe, respected, loved, and free.
I've seen how we can make progress by acknowledging our differences and learning how to have compassion and empathy for each other.
Give back.
This world is unequal and unfair.
It's on us to make it better.
By opening a dialogue, we have opened our hearts and minds.
Be yourself.
Be yourself.
Be yourself.
Push the envelope a bit.
And ruffle some feathers where you need to.
Remember what unites us.
What unites us.
What unites us
is far greater than what divides us.
I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. What I put down in the words. How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
I can't thank him enough for all he's done and how he wants to make this world a better place, and how much he's given and continues to give. You know what? Are you still going? Mm-hmm. Elton always wanted to live like a legend, and he does.
I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor.
Please welcome this evening's special guest, Sir Elton John.
What a dump. I've played in some places before that have been beautiful, but this is probably the icing on the cake. And I want to thank everybody who asked me to play tonight. I don't know how to take a compliment very well, but it's wonderful to be here amongst so many people who have helped my AIDS Foundation and my heroes, the ones that work day to day on the front line. Teachers, nurses, everybody who's helped. They're the heroes to me. God bless you. Let's have some music. It does bring us together.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money. Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked up the moss with a few of the verses. Oh, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind. Well, I've wrote that song. Oh, it's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I forgot if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is what I really mean. Oh, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody that's your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.